Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to join the Zoom meeting, and it shows an unknown error occurred. Please join this meeting from your browser. And in followed by, it also shows one error code. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is happening due to the network problem. So very simple method to fix this error is just one time disable your network adapter and wait for a few seconds. So after the few seconds, just enable it and then open your command prompt. But you can run this command prompt as administrator mode. So now you can type the following commands one by one. So once you execute all the commands, just close this command prompt and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, just try to access your Zoom meeting app. So I hope now this time it does not show any other error notifications, and this is one of the way to solve this issue. So if maybe this trick not works for you, just install this Zoom extension. So once the installation is completed, just click to open it and then put the Zoom meeting ID. So I hope the second method will also be useful to you. So anyway, if both of the methods are not working, just try this third one. So just click to access this Zoom official website and then put your Zoom meeting ID and click to join. So next you can press this link, join from your browser. So if you press this link, your webcam is automatically turned on. So here you can enter your same Zoom meeting ID and then click to join. So friends, here I show the three methods to fix this issue. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.